Accessible phones. When using a phone to catch up with friends, family, and others, there are many accessibility features and tools to improve the experience for people with significant combined hearing and vision loss. There is a wide variety of accessible landline phones with features that assist with dialing, alerting to calls, amplification, and caller ID. Enlarged buttons with large print or braille labels are helpful for many people who are blind or visually impaired. Some models even speak the digits when dialing. Caller ID information can be displayed on a large LCD display or announced by talking caller ID that uses a synthetic voice. A flashing light can alert to incoming calls. Phones have increased amplification for ringer and call volume, and some models include digital answering machines with the option for slow playback of messages. Programmable buttons for contacts and emergency services are available on many models. For people who prefer to use a smartphone or tablet with a touchscreen, there are many accessibility options built into both Apple and Android phones and tablets. These include magnification, text customization, screen reader, auto description, subtitles, and captions. There are also a few accessible hybrid cell phones with physical buttons and some smartphone features. Tablets and smartphones are also used with apps for captioned relay calls, IP relay services, and video relay services, also known as VRS. The MyMMX iOS app is designed for people who communicate using ASL but cannot see the interpreter. The interpreter types the conversation to the caller, who has significant hearing and vision loss, so it can be read using large print or braille. iConnect provides free equipment and training for people with both significant hearing and vision loss, who meet the program's disability and income eligibility guidelines. iConnect is a national program with local contacts that helps people stay connected to friends, family, and the world. Learn more at iconnect.org or call 1-800-825-4595.